All right, we are just doing a warm up here. Good morning, by the way. It is 7:46 in the morning here. And I'm getting ready to do stage one of Tour de Watopia. Or Tour of Watopia. And I'm gonna be doing the women's only ride. And I'm thinking of racing it. This is totally last minute. So I don't have my microphone attached to me. So the audio might not be the best quality. So what I'm gonna do now is, we have a little over 18 minutes before I hop on the race. Just wanna do a little warm up here on the Roule-Macoul route in France. And then I'll hop on to the event. Gotta get my heart rate steady here. So part of me is a little nervous. I actually did okay in some of the Tour de Zwift events. It wasn't until towards the end of that Tour de Zwift that I started to feel strong and started racing it. And out of the events that I did, and I signed up for Zwift Power also just to see how I stack up with other women. And so I only have 3 races logged in Zwift Power. So I kind of want to do a little bit more. Racing. While I'm on the build phase, just do a little bit of intensity thrown in there. And after this race, I'm also going to do a 100K ride, Katrina's women's only 100K ride. And that's a really good group. Good group of women to ride with. So we'll see how I do today. Last I checked, there were about 20 or so women who signed up for this event. So not all of them are gonna race it. At least I don't think they are. Otherwise, if they're all gonna race it, probably coming last. So there is mixed precipitation outside, of course. It happens on the weekend. So I haven't really ridden outside in a couple of weeks. Last week, I did an indoor century with the BMTR group. And it actually was a decent day to ride last week. So I was kind of kicking myself for that. But this weekend would definitely not have been a good day to ride. It's foggy outside and it's still, sun hasn't really peeked through the clouds. Super cloudy and foggy. Yesterday, to sort of prepare for this race, I did a VO2 max effort workout. It was relatively short. It was a 35-minute workout. I did 4x1 minute zone 5 and 1 minute recovery just to start off as my first high intensity workout since I am moving into my build phase of the training, which I have not been very good at keeping tabs of my progress. I'm sort of following a training plan, I'm sort of not. heart rate's a little high today. Might just be a little nervous. I actually can't remember how long the route is, but from what I can recall, it had 800 feet of climbing. I think it was 18 miles or so with 800 feet of climbing. And Jason said that it goes up the Zwift KOM, so that one's pretty tough towards the end. Oh, it was tough whenever it started. I did that segment on the Tour de Zwift race with just the women's race or the women's ride. Yeah, I went as hard as I could on that one, and I PR'd it, so we'll see how I do today. So once that countdown on the bottom left hits 5 minutes, I'm going to go ahead and join the event. I think the later you start, the further back your avatar gets placed. So it's probably a good idea to just join soon, but I also want to try to get the little bit of miles that I can get with this route during my warm up. Go ahead and hop onto the event.
So if you guys don't hear me talking, it's because I'm listening to a podcast, and oddly enough, I actually ride better when I'm just listening to a podcast. I don't ride well when I listen to music. I think it's just too distracting. Alright, we got more women here. 32 so far. 3 minutes left. So it looks like it is the figure eight route. One lap. 18 miles?
Yeah, about 18. A little over 18.
Jason's next to me, by the way. You guys started already?
Yeah.
Oh.
The women's only one probably starts last.
Oh, they go by, Oh yeah, they go by, like, time, they time it. Staggered start.
Look like there's a lull. It sucks that you can still join late and then join the front group.
I think if you join late, your results
what?
Don't. I think if you join late, your results don't
that's,
count.
Oh, the results don't count?
Yeah, I think.
Okay. Ahem. I'm just gonna wait for this back group to catch me. Okay. This is so hard. Ah. Damn it. I let them go. Damn it. Well, Lauren Stevens, the pro, is behind me. This is her zone 2 ride. Oh God, am I gonna have to? Thank you. Try holding like this, not there, down here. Next time, honey, down here. Because you do it right here. Yeah. You don't get a good leverage if you're here.
I can't reach the shifter if my hands are here.
I know it's too late, but...
I've tried it. Trust me, I've tried it that way, too.
Huh?
I've tried it that way, too. I still can't get any power. I wasn't racing anyway, so it doesn't matter. No. Thank you.
going. No. Oh.